it's all a kind of knock-on effect now. Like, say if Emery is removed as PSG manager, they're going to win the French League. This happens, you know, they're out of the competition before May. And there's all, Pochettino is around and Ancelotti's there.
Conte is available. I think what they'll say, what the Qataris who own PSG will say, is we need a big name. Emery is not a big name. We need somebody. And Zidane has been linked to that post. They always think that you need, with powerful players like Neymar and, you know, those big, we need a big personality to coach them, to make them respect what they're doing, and to stop Neymar getting a private jet to Ibiza for a two-day party with his best friends, 150 of them. You've got to stop that stuff. So I think they will go for a big name. And I wouldn't rule Mourinho out.
Of going to PSG?
No.
Interesting.
I'd like to see him out of England. But he might go there. He said, gave a press conference a couple of months ago, he said he thought Paris was a beautiful city.
Well, that's true.
It is true, but why did he
Manchester's
say
lovely as well.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing them next week, Manchester United, you know, because they are not improving and they are not playing well. No. And Mourinho, I've always said, is not a fit for Manchester United. Yeah. So he looks as if he's looking elsewhere. He looks as if he's totally fed up on the sideline. Doesn't look if his heart is in it. And, you know, it could be that there'll be a lot of chopping and changing in the managerial positions at the end of this season.
It's a kind of pieces moving around on the board, isn't it? They have questions to answer next week, Richie, Manchester United.
They do. I just, on Neymar's point, if Mourinho going to PSG, if that ever happens, I can't imagine a dressing room that has both Neymar and Mourinho. I don't think that's a relationship that can last that long if Neymar conducts himself the way he reportedly does. I don't think Mourinho's a manager that will put up with that.
But I feel that Emery hasn't got a grip there.
No, not at all.
And he obviously,
because he's not a big enough name.
No, and he's a very good coach. He won the Europa League 3 years running with Sevilla. He did a magnificent job there because they were a selling club while they were doing all that, changing the squad every year. He's a very good coach, but he's not a Zidane. Conte is a big personality. And I think you do need big personalities to manage these clubs, don't you, Liam? Mm.
Emre will be sitting pretty after the second leg.
Dream on. Dream on.